So we're at a Pipo Pony Farm and there are ponies.